Women's Light Heavyweight Division. Ashish Kumar, Asian Games silver medalist, up against England's Aaron Bowen.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a quarter-final of the Men's Light Heavyweight Division. Fought over three-minute rounds, introducing to you first in the red corner, representing India, Ashish Kumar! And his opponent boxing out of the blue corner and representing England,
just having a look in the early stages.
Look how relaxed he is, though, Kumar.
No real scoring shot from either man as yet. It's a decent jab from Bowen, though.
Bowen's got to keep that right hand tight to his chin because Kumar loves to whip down that left hand over the top. He keeps it nice and long.
Scored with a lovely jab through the guard there, Kumar. There's that left hand.
That's got to be defensively, that's got to be priority there for Bowen.
Support in this arena comes from Stoke. It's only about three quarters of an hour up the road.
Well, I think there were good shots there from Kumar then.
Well, the boxing in Stoke now, there's Nathan Heaney's.
Yes.
From up there, of course, has a huge following, and Aaron Bowen. He could be another real Stoke success story. Could be. Long way to go before we can say that. A minute remaining in this opening round.
Good jab there from Bowen and a good right hand as well. Gotta be safe now. 1 minute to go. Just under 1 minute to go. Can't make any mistakes. Kumar's just gotta be, he's not too relaxed. He's got his hands going a bit more here, Kumar.
Bowen's boxing well.
Good right hand there from Kumar, good scoring shot. He's up the pace a little bit here, hasn't he?
Yeah, he's wanting to catch the judge's eye in the closing stages of this opening round. That's a good right hand though, coming in from Bowen.
That's a cracking shot there from Bowen. Time shot that was. Little tip of the shoulder.
Might be the punch of the round though. Again, yes. Well, what an entertaining opening round. The touch of gloves have both had the moments. Nice and relaxed, Kumar, but didn't really land too many solid shots, particularly in the closing stages of the round.
No, he was nice and relaxed. He was flicking shots over the top, and you know, and it was a tight fight. But at the end, there, the quality were from Bowen. The straight, clean shots, the ones that are easy to score, were landed from Bowen. It was a tight round, but that last little combination had to swing in the favour of Bowen.
Well, I thought so. But what do we know? Into the second round.
Again, though, we've said this all the time, haven't we? The Indian team, they just know exactly what the judges are looking for.
Judson. He's got his gloves low here, inviting Bowen to commit himself, and then looking to tag him on the counter, maybe, but Bowen obliges with a solid right hand.
Exactly. And it's good for Bowen, he got his, he quickened his feet there. Short little steps to get him closer to the target.
That's a solid right hand from Kumar. Sneaked over the left hand of Bowen. Didn't get his glove high, and that's another one. Not too much reaction from the crowd for the successes of
Kumar. The response there, the back from Bowen. That's important. When Kumar has, a decent shot, Bowen's got to fire back.
Well, the English crowd is really trying to get behind Bowen, stamping their feet, trying to get the red-headed Englishman.
That was good there from Kumar. That was good, good there from Kumar.
Yeah.
Nice little fast flurry.
Of the head. Not having a point taken, of course, just a word about management. And that's twice he's told him.
That's that thick from Bowen in on the move, on the retreat, but he came on that combination. And that's a Kumar shot word that he used against him there. Kumar's got a flurry now. It's fast leg, fast combinations that he got to use. Rode away the body.
There is the right to the body. Good response though from Bowen.
Kumar's flicking left hook, got a good right hand there from Kumar.
Kumar fancying this, you sense. Warming into the contest. Right hand followed by an uppercut and another scoring shot. All right hands. Getting the better of this toe-to-toe action.
I don't know what that's all about, to be fair.
For both of them being told.
Such a relaxed style, hasn't he, Kumar? If he's, he can flow his punches, he can let him go from any position. He's going to get my foot.
No, he's not done. He's not done it, but I think he's got very thin ice.
Oh, good shot there from Bowen. And again with the uppercut.
Two of them trying to land big shots in the closing seconds, and they know that that was a real full-blooded second round, and the Englishman tried to rally, tried to stay with Kumar, and he may well have done that. This is a really close fight we've got.
Kumar would have a nice relaxed style, he'll punch it from every angle, lets him go, but Bowen focused, constructive with his work, everything's neat and tidy with Bowen.
This was the fight of the whole 16 that I was commentating on with you tonight, Barry. This was the one I was really looking forward to. Three cards level, and then one each in either direction. It all depends on round three, India versus England, Kumar against Bowen. Who's going to prevail? Referee wants the ice taken out of the ring. Spilt on the floor in the corner there. And a little word, let's keep it clean, let's keep the heads out of it. 3 minutes to determine.
What an atmosphere for these guys in the ring here. Absolutely fantastic. Good jab there from Kumar. Again, like, took us all day today. It's a one-round fight.
Kumar, immensely popular back home in India. And Bowen with a terrific following here in England.
Good jab there for Bowen, and again. It's all about minimising those mistakes now for Bowen. That's good, clean work.
Kumar trying to work away inside there at close quarters.
That's better there for Kumar. At first left he gets a lazy shot, he's better than that.
Right hand was solid though. And another one. Looking as though Bowen is the aggressor, but maybe more scoring shots. That's a good left hand though from Bowen.
Good left hand there from Bowen. Just square his feet in there, Kumar. You've got to start working around the body here, Kumar.
Which he does.
That's good work there from Kumar. Constantly keeping busy.
Maybe just just outworking Bird so far.
Good shot there, Fong. There's more weight than a shot in there, Fong. By far.
Kumar working away in close quarters again and maybe landing more punches in that exchange. Told keep your head out of it, and Kumar told likewise. Ooh, wish this ref had just let the action flow.
It's a fantastic fight, isn't it? Oh, lovely body shots.
Terrific fight this. And it still could go either way. Who's got the engine to stay right up to the final bell?
Sneaky right hand there for Kumar again.
But there's a right hand from Bowen.
And then back there from Kumar.
Oh. Referee unnecessarily gets involved once more.
Yeah, I didn't see that, but he didn't pull his head down.
Two landed simultaneously. What a fight. They're going to remember this one, these two, for a long, long time. For a place in the last four, this, it would have dignified a final, and there's a cut on the face of Bowen. You'd pay good money to watch this fight in a professional ring. The two of them landing big shots right the way up to the final bell. What a fight! What a fight that was! Both men think they've won. Both sets of fans think they've won. That was an absolute treat to watch. And from a commentator's point of view, something very, very special. You almost don't want to see a loser after this. They can't give junk. They can't give draws, of course. It has to go one way or the other. But these two lads come away from this with immense credit. And whoever loses, if lose is the right word, whoever is given the verdict against them really can hold their head up very, very high.
Ladies and gentlemen, we go to the scorecards where we have a split decision. For your winner, in the blue corner,
the result of his career. So difficult to split them, but the judges did. They gave Bowen that last round, and by four cards to one, they all gave him the last round, and Bowen comes home in an epic, Barry. One of the best amateur fights you could ever wish to see, and by 4-1 on the judges' cards, eventually, after an epic contest, it goes the way of Aaron Bowen of England.